out of the way, really, and that was our game. Getting hurt, that was one of us. You know, I wanted to do something. I wasn't going to just stand there, you know, and I know everybody felt the same way. If you saw someone getting attacked by the police, you weren't going to just sit back and let them get arrested and get hurt and beaten up. You got in there and tried to fight back, and you know, together, everybody was really together. That was the best thing about it. Felt like, you know, we were all helping each other and all fighting back.